Hi guys, it's Rachel and welcome back to my channel. So today I am back at it with another how I style video, and this one, as you can see, is going to be how I style faux fur jackets. This one I absolutely love. I picked it up in New York. It's from And Other Stories, and I love the multicolor of it. It's just this like Mongolian like sheepskin type of vibe. Of course it's faux though, which I appreciate very much, but I really love the look of faux fur. I think it just looks really luxe, and of course it's definitely not a very tame style, so I want to show you guys how you can work it into your everyday wardrobe and you don't have to save it just for special events. Definitely a kind of a different vibe today, but I want to switch it up for you guys and show you guys how you can wear it into the warmer months of winter slash the earlier months of spring. I still think it's very relevant right now, even past the holiday season, so let's just get right to it. So the first outfit is very similar to what I have on right now. It is just this faux fur jacket with a pair of frayed denim as well as a cream long sleeve underneath. I also paired it with a pair of ankle booties just to kind of dress up the look. This is a very kind of boho type of style. When I saw this jacket, it really reminded me of like what Free People is doing right now, and I just kind of tried to emulate that type of look. I really love this. I think it's really, really fun, really, really easy, and definitely can be worn with a bunch of basics in your closet. The only thing that you may have to buy is a statement jacket like this one. The next look is a little bit dressier. If I'm going to maybe like a fashion show or an event, I think that this is such a fun look, and this is just my all black everything look. You know, I try to incorporate one of these in all my how I style videos, so I'm just wearing a black top as well as a distressed pair of skinny jeans in black as well as a pair of ankle booties and my Gucci bag. I think that's this look looks super luxe, but it really doesn't look luxe because of any of the basics or even the purse. It looks luxe because of the jacket and really makes it help stand out. So I really like this look. It's definitely a go-to for me. The hat is a little extra detail to make it look a little bit more Instagram blogger, fashion blogger type of like vibe or whatever. I don't know. The next look I have here is how to wear this with comfy clothes and how to wear this on a lazy day. I don't think a fur or like a statement jacket is necessarily a lot of people's like go-to when they are just kind of trying to put themselves together last minute, but I thought that this would be really fun with just a simple gray top underneath as well as a gray jogger, a beanie, and a pair of Air Force Ones. Super, super casual, super easy, and I'm really digging it. I think it's really fun, and you still are very comfy without looking kind of like sloppy, you know? And then the last outfit is another casual outfit. This time I paired it with a white button-up, a pair of boyfriend denim, and these Vans right here. The Vans definitely make it look a little bit more casual, cool. I really like that type of look. And then I also wore the backpack once again. You can't go wrong with a look like this. I think it's really fun, really easy, and a definite way to wear your statement jacket, your faux fur jacket. It's really all about playing with textures when it comes to these type of looks. I think it's a little bit easier to wear faux fur than most people may think. So anyway, I hope you guys like these outfit ideas. If you do, let me know by giving this video a thumbs up. Also, if you guys want to see how I style myself day to day, I'm posting style pics on my Instagram. I love to post outfit pics. It's probably my favorite type of picture to do on there. I hope you guys like this one. I'm going to wrap it up, but I'll talk to you guys later. Bye guys!